I am extremely delighted that today the AIADMK and the Bharatiya Janata Party have concluded very fruitful discussions and we have agreed to contest the parliament elections both in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry and the by-elections to 21 assembly seats together in alliance with each other and with our other friendly partners, one of which announcement was made earlier today where the PMK leaders Dr. Ramadas, my good friend Ammu Mani, the Honorable Chief Minister, Deputy Chief Minister in the morning have already given you all the details. We have agreed to contest the elections under the leadership in the state of Honorable Chief Minister Thiru Palaniswamiji and the Deputy Chief Minister Thiru Paneerselvamji and at the national level as a part of the NDA, the National Democratic Alliance, under the visionary leadership of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji. All the parties in the alliance in Tamil Nadu will work together, will strengthen the National Democratic Alliance, and our confidence is Narpatham Namathe. All 40 seats in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry will be won by the National Democratic Alliance in the center under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi, in the state under the leadership of Thiru Palaniswamiji and Thiru Paneerselvamji.